are here with Dr. George Pierce from the Dublin Lawrence County Humane Society. And you guys, I think, are you the only Humane Society in Lawrence County?
Yes, we are. We're the only one in nine different counties. And we are the only, well, there's other rescue units, but there's no other Humane Society but us.
So who did you bring for people in Lawrence County who are looking to adopt?
This is Diesel. He's a English bull. And he's quite a sweet little boy, but he's a handful, and he likes to have his way, but he has been got heartworms, and of course that is a thing people think that's a death sentence. It's not. It's curable, and he's here to give everybody a shot at see what dogs can be. We have big dogs, we have little dogs, we have all kinds of dogs out at the Humane Society, and they're just looking for a home. They're really looking for a home. If you're looking for a good yard dog, this is the kind of guy to get.
And you know how old is he and how much he weighs?
He is 4 years old, and he weighs right now at about 55 pounds.
Ooh, big guy.
Yeah,
big guy you are, aren't you? Aren't you, boy? And how about Brandy? If Brandy can come also, if you're looking for a smaller dog, we have three for you to look at. Thanks a bunch, Brandy. Hey, can you introduce us to these three little darlings?
The little poodle one here is Teddy.
Hey, Teddy.
The black one is Wizard. He's a Yorkie. And then Newman is a Benji-type dog. We're not sure what he is.
Are they all pretty young, or are they around Diesel's age?
No, Teddy's three, Wizard is four, and Newman is about two.
And are they pretty well-trained so far, or kind of learning?
So far they are. We go through some psychological training. We go through food aggression training. We go through different things. That's why they're so quiet and just sitting here. We've had them for a while, and we trained them all. I take them back to my house to make sure that they get along with other dogs, big dogs and small dogs, and then we take them back to the Humane Society, see how they work out there. They all seem to be pretty good.
Thank you so much for coming on. I loved all four of them. And Dublin Lawrence County Humane Society is right here.
Right here.
In Lawrence County. We'll have the information up on the website for their address. Thank you so much for coming on. Thank you so much. And coming up next, a building from 1904 still exists? Indeed, it does.